Ettore Tito, December 17, 1859, June 26, 1941, was an Italian artist particularly known for his paintings of contemporary life and landscapes in Venice and the surrounding region. He trained at the Accademia di Belle Arti in Venice and from 1894 to 1927 was the professor of painting there. Tito exhibited widely and was awarded the Grand Prize in Painting at the 1915 Panama Pacific International Exposition in San Francisco. In 1926, he was made a member of the Royal Academy of Italy. Tito was born in Castellammare di Stabia in the province of Naples and died in Venice, the city which was his home for most of his life. Ettore Tito was born in Castellammare di Stabia, near Naples, on December 17, 1859 to Ubaldo Tito, a merchant marine captain and Luigia Novello Tito. His mother was Venetian, and when he was a small boy the family returned to Venice where he was to live for the rest of his life.